Mickalene Thomas is a Brooklyn-based artist who is really concerned with kind of black femininity and kind of questions and representation of kind of the black female form. AEIU and Sometimes Why is a collage work that really kind of questions kind of materiality of, you know, to be, what does it mean to be a female and kind of the materiality of those kind of experiences. And so I think one of the things that Mickalene Thomas does is really try to challenge the canon, to kind of not only challenge but to expand the canon, to welcome the stories and the experiences of these women. I think what resonates with me personally about Mickalene's work is the fact that she's challenging kind of our notions of what femininity can be.